أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم Dear students, after going through the summary of this poem, Miracles, now we have some textual questions under the heading Thinking about the poem. The usual view of a miracle is that it seldom happens. What does Walt Whitman think about the miracles? This is our question number one. Dear learners, as we go through the summary of this poem, we now see to Whitman, a miracle is not a thing that happens unexpectedly and very rarely. To him, each and everything of the world that brings us joy and peace is a miracle. To him, every human being he meets with love is a miracle. Every object of nature he sees around him is a miracle. So this was the things that the poet considered as miracles. You please note down these lines in your notebook and go through these lines for your answer. Now we move to the question second. When you read the poem, you notice that some miracles are from nature, others are connected with people and city life. Make list of these notice. Make list of these. Notice how Whitman moves from one to another. This is our question second. Dear learners, our answer goes like this. Whitman finds miracles everywhere in the world of men, in city life and in nature. For example, he sees miracles in people he talks to, miracles in people he dines with and miracles in people sitting opposite him in the subway or train. He finds miracles in city life also. He walks in the streets of Manhattan and sees miracles. He looks at the roofs of the houses and sees miracles. And then there is the world of nature, the trees in woods, the honeybees moving around their hives, the animals feeding in the fields, the beauty of the sunset and that of the new moon. The silent and bright stars, all these are miracles to the poet. He moves from one to the other with a graceful ease. He enjoys each one of them equally, though they all seem to him miracles. Yet he finds in each an individuality of its own. Each has its own distinct identity. So, dear learners, this was the answer of your question second. Please note down this answer in your notebook and go through this for your exam. Now we move to the question third. We can add this question in our next video. This was all about your today's lesson.